official business. My name is Quintus. Nicodemus, word travels fast.
Are you arresting me?
Oh, my friend. I'm a magistrate, not a military man. I serve the will of the people and Pilate.
And I serve only God.
Yes. Yes. So your enemies, the Sadducees, the Essenes, the Zealots, rogue creatures in the wilderness, raving about a coming Messiah, they're all vying for the people's affection.
What do you want, Quintus?
I believe taxes are going unpaid. You help me. I will help the Pharisees continue to thrive.
How can I? The people are already drowning in tax.
Tell me, Nicodemus, what can be under the water and yet never drown?
Fish? Heavens back home? My son is destroying himself. But Father, there's never anyone there. It's dead. And your sea boasts the most exquisite fish. I want 14. But those who do the actual fishing are unholy, foul mouthed, given to gambling in secret dens, even fishing on Shabbat. Can we eat the catch and not be stained by the sins of the catcher? Make no mistake, it is a sin to eat fish caught on Shabbat. What goes into the body of a man defiles him. Why are our Jewish brethren taking their boats to sea on Shabbat? I assure you, the Messiah will not come until this wickedness is purged from our midst. Your actions are being watched, studied. God has entrusted you to be exemplary in every way. And if your status is too great a burden, you do not deserve to bear the name of Israel.
As well as those of his brother?
Yes. Forgiven. Goodbye.
Thank you for your time, Prater. I do not find Simon reliable. Once he was deficient in his taxes, and when I pursued remedy, I discovered that he had spent an inordinate amount on games of chance at a local establishment. Additionally, based on his financial status, I question Simon's connections to the merchant class. In spite of his current intentions, I do not believe you have an accurate understanding of what he can deliver.
I'm sorry for this dishonor.
Just people. Say your last prayer to you.
Stay there a moment, Captain. Are you saying I made a bad deal?
Yes.
Where did he come from?
Here, Catherine of Dominus.